The Liar Sphere is an artifact from a time gone by, a time when my people believed that possessing and dominating the Aleph would take us to the pinnacle of civilization.
Sphere detects and devours all Aleph in its location. More Aleph it absorbs, more powerful it gets.
And that will give us the advantage we need against General Marmalade. If we can get close enough to him with the Liar Sphere in our possession, we can suck him dry.
That's right. Unfortunately, Council now has Sphere. We also hear that Wardog Detachment has been sent to same location, no doubt looking to steal it from Council.
Party time. I'll bring the marshmallows.
Of Aleph.
That might not be good.
Don't worry, man. I've brought a special container to transport it safely. But first, we have to convince the Hollow Ones to turn it over.
We need to be efficient, obtain Relic, and get out of here as quickly as possible.
Okay, here's the container. As soon as the Liar Sphere is secure, we're out of here, man. Taking the relic! Hunt that drone!
Now, come back.
you should do the same with all the others.
Thank you.
wonderful driveway!
Gone out of there to help us.
Who? Listen, friend. If bullshit was lead, you'd win war all by yourself. I'll work on Sphere.
Tell me about this Mighty Mouse. Would he join us?